This is episode like 24. Oh, I was back on this route because I didn't like facing the geodudes. There's a rock. They're actually ground rock. It's not like it can't hit rocks very well. But I got wishy-washy and Yuxide that I could use, but I don't really want to train up my other Pokemon, not those two. Because I want to keep them even leveled. So I'm going to want to pull one out. And I don't have a level 31, level 40 Muk, and a level 61 Wishy-Washy or something. I'm switching to him, he's gonna die because he's not gonna be strong enough. Forgot about this. I battled the cocoon in the last episode. This is just going. Oh my god, I've done this piece of. Oh no. Damn it! I'll show you what's in this grass. There's some mud bros and things. But there's Torkoals as well, you know. If you want a Torkoal, come here. This is where you get. Is she focused? Can't see. No, we're not gonna. He's got like amazing defense. He's got like 140, so we're not gonna take him out of the crunch. Even Z Power won't kill him. Oh, yeah, I forgot we went wrong. Let's just go this way. Damn, what's it gonna know? You know what I'm doing? I'm setting up the repel. I do not want to waste any more of your time. There's a repel, so. It's a good buy for money. I bought like 40 of them, and I still got 13 of them. They're not the best. You can get super repel, so that's for like 200, 250 steps or something. Oh my god, just never get it. Because every pitch of grass is going to. Let's keep going this way. What will happen in the city? With 13. Oh my god, Mudsdale, you're not good in this route. You're too slow. Oh, this is Taurus instead. No, we don't need another one. Okay, round the roundabout. And just keep going straight. Okay. Here you go. Okay. Hey. Oh, so don't. Where do we go then? So we have to go to the whatever it's called. With the battle, we have to seriously battle both of them. Oh, why don't we just do a double battle, a multi battle? You're lucky I'm not a bad guy, and I've learned my lesson with your stupid static. Come on! Flamethrower! Okay. how the kid went down. Yeah, yeah! They're obviously onto it, aren't they? After Cosmog. Five luxury bowls, boys. The flame boys, fishermen, magic carp, Garrett eyes, what you got, Goldeen? Seeking what you got, Phoebus. Well, I have my opinion Phoebus is better because he can learn TMs. Magic carp can't. Is this thing gonna be good for my Growlithe? But we should crunch him. This is gonna do nothing. The focus sash? Nope. I can't use my fire moves on the rain, which is pretty pathetic. Okay, I'm not gonna take out the Gyarados with Crunch. He's gonna crunch me to death. Look! Come out, use Crunch! Gung, 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 gung! He's a crunching machine. Do I have any teeth? Does he crunch? Poison touch! Trying to freeze hex, are you? They got down. That's too new, dude. He's gonna talk to us. We'll just bypass him. Oh, what's that? I think it's an electric steel type with iron babs. Yes. I wouldn't be a Pokemon trainer if I didn't know the Pokemon types. Pretty sure it's electric. Is it fairy? I think it's electric. This is why it looks like an electric type. It's your fairy type. It's Burnout Overdrive! Boom! Can I take that? Get a life! Get a job! Everyone's going fishing tonight. Everyone's gonna have a good bite. I never fly type anymore, so I can't exactly do much. But wait to study as well. The other thing that's gonna be my competitive team, I might do a couple of battles with this team just to show you guys if it's any good. Speak of free game though. Split shackle! Boys, Muckle Grill of 40. What's it looking? Gunshot, boys! Boys, there's no way in hell we're keeping that. There's no way in hell we're keeping Poison Fang. We're getting Gunshot, boys. Gunshot, the better version. I thought Gunshot had 10 PP. No, it's 5. We go this way. What's up this way? I'll have to go there. I know how to get there. I think I feel like I'm missing something. Here we go. I can't get up there. How do we get up there? Oh, I know how. You go through this way. You can get up that way. So how do you get up there? I have to get the Taurus. A max potion. And there's trial gates. I'm still a straw. Mm-hmm. I don't know what this child is about. Hey, zoom in. Was it Gisley? I'd like a Gisley, but then you can't catch them. So yeah. Crunch. Boys got the Gisley down in one health and took him out. He's not holding focus sash because that's what Gisley likes to run. I must get this in the lookout run focus sash. Pikachu! Pikachu. God, how do we get around there? Oh my god, how are we stuck? We can't get over there. We're stuck. I get hated. Oh, hang on, I saw them running down this way. I guess she ran down this way. Thank you. How do you get around there then? Here we go. That. Oh god, he just went offline. Back on. It's a haunter. Oh god, guys. Is that Pokemon Snap? It's a Haunter. I bet the Totem Pokemon's a Gengar. Because we've got Gastly Haunter and then we'll probably get Gengar. This is what happened with the Vikavolt. It was Grubbin, then it was Charabug, and then it was. Oh, it looks like a crush of face. But it's illegal to have a Gengar at level 30. It's gonna be. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, hang on, it's not. You have to trade him. Pikachu, this is a Pikachu. Because. Is that Pikachu or a Mimikyu? I don't even know. So, where do we go now? Oh, here we go. So, you just go. So where do we go now? This could be the Totem Pokemon. It's a Gengar, is it? Oh, that's it. It's a Gengar. No, that's not one. Was hard. Got him! We had him again while he was moving. Guess he was just standing there. Yeah, I wish I could catch him. Because it'll be a really nice problem another time. Coming out. The last level you can get a Gengar is level 25, yeah. Did you get one of them, you can try them. That's the last level you can get a Gengar. That's the last level you can get one. Level 44, I'm a wishy-washy. Is the Titan Pokemon Pikachu? It's not a wonder that. Yeah. Is that it over there? What's that? Oh, there it is! We still catch them over you. When do we catch them? Do it like. He's an attacker, because he's got 90 attack. I don't know if he's gonna be hard like the other one. Federal Overdrive Flamethrower! Base power, that is. If he lives, just always surprised. Oh, he's. Oh, no. Let's see, it says it's a Seraphidove. Oh, hacker. We've got to take out the Hornet before he uses Hypnosis again. I thought that Hypnosis only had like 60% accuracy! God. Got one awakening. I'll use it. I'll take it. I'll savor it. Have you been to Zernia? Uh oh, he lit gunshot. Got the shade. Now, before anything else happens, I'm going to crunch that stupid Haunter and beat him. Because I don't want him hypnosising my muck again, because I have no awakenings left. I only have cherry berries. Got 12 health. Boom is down. Hyper potion on my Mac. The moment you wish you were still a poison type. Love. Thank you. This is so annoying. I wish I had the Pokemon. I wish I had Hypno with Amnesia. This would be really good. Insomnia. No, it's taking a bit of a beating here. We're gonna take out him. To health! Boys! We got him! However, he's gonna, yeah, it's gonna kill me. That's okay. It's up to you, wishy-washy! He's not, he's the only one that's not asleep or dead. Skulled. Good thing, yeah, boss! He missed! We got him. Once again, Wishy Washy still pulls up the good stuff. Well, I've used Wishy Washy many times, and it beats lots of trials. Because I normally use him last. Stupid thing is, he looks like he's like Pikachu, but he's not actually electric type. He's just ghost Kuri. The guy study him. That's quite an easy trial. Didn't take long. If you guys enjoyed this episode, if you did, leave a like and subscribe, even though it helps us out quite a bit. I will be in here and catch a couple of Gastlys, if you don't mind. Then catch some Gengar. Also, before I leave, I gotta do this. Let's see, go to the, whatever it's here. Is it Paradise or something? I'm not sure. I had to talk to them because they had a prize for me or something. Can't fly there. Come on. Can't fly there. Can't fly there. That's pretty stupid. Oh, well. Can't do it then. I don't know where we have to go next, but I'll figure that out as we go along. Let's see where the road takes us. We have to go this way. Or maybe just train in this grass here. I'll train in this grass until the video is uploaded. Gumshoes! I haven't seen the gumshoes in a while. Hope you guys are enjoying these. Oh, God, forgot to heal. Damn it. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed.